Barbie, the stylist and makeup artist for the girls here at Michigan.USA International. Barbie, how are you doing today?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm doing very good myself. What do you consider a queen?
A queen, well, most people believe that they're the boss. And I believe that right now they're just practicing to be queens or to be pageant.
What would you look for in a girl that stands her out amongst the rest? What sticks out to you from the learning world?
I would think their personality. There's someone who stand out, and right now we're competing with talent.
What would you categorize as a really good talent? If you could have one talent, what would it be?
If I could have a talent, I think singing.
I want to be a singer too. I think if you're a good singer, you can do anything.
Do anything, exactly. So I think singing would be...
And you can sing in the shower and it won't send that. Okay, do you consider yourself a talented person?
I do, I actually do. I didn't before, but I think this program, this institute, is a really good thing for the girls to motivate them and put up their self-esteem. And mostly here in the Valley, because I think a lot of the girls here in the Valley don't have a lot of self-esteem. And I'm really thankful for this program. And I'm really proud to be a sponsor.
What will you be looking for today, little girls?
Mostly, like I said, personality. That's like my goal.
Thank you very much, Barbie.
Thank you.